Yo, what is good, everyone? Your boy Deke back again with another React vid. Penguins versus Devils on 420. So yeah, this game happened yesterday. I saw a little bit of it, and the Penguins were doing really good because I was out at a bar. I think it got up to 5-0 or 6-0 at one point. But yeah, got home. I had band practice yesterday, so I just kind of went to sleep. It was close to midnight. So reacting to these the next day, but I did see some stuff on like Twitter that the Devils kind of came back later on in the game. So it seems like this is gonna be a crazy one. I have no bets, but excited to watch this highlight.
For the top spot in the East Division, Penguins right now in third place, 1 point behind the Islanders, 3 points
I
behind
don't
the Washington Capitals.
remember
down,
a goal. So I like I said, I know the score.
They have
I was kind of following along, but I
the
don't remember seeing how any of our goals went in.
Zucker rolls off his stick,
So at least we have
kicks
that.
around. Back over to McCann. CeCe, Matheson, a drive. He
Ooh.
scores! Mike Matheson
This
left
is a
floor,
weird one, man,
Matheson out of
because
the gate.
this game would actually
Lynch,
probably be
Lynch with
perfect if I
with
had
his stick knocked out of his hand.
no
Puck went
idea
across.
what
Let's take
happened.
a look at who
The
knocked it
Penguins
out.
go up 6-0 and then the
It's gonna go
Devils
back to
actually come back.
Matheson.
Like
Gonna be in
that
his
would
own
be,
defensive
yeah,
zone
that'd
to
be a
knock
great
it
one to
out.
watch
Can't
without
even
knowing. It
be any
just is what
shot
it is,
there.
man. I'm out in a bar. I'm not gonna tell
Penguins
the
didn't
people to
like
turn
it.
off the game.
Rightfully so, but
I'm
to
just
his
not.
own guy coming across the top of that
Gotta
crease there. Just
live life, man.
lobs
You
that
gotta live
stick.
life.
And a beautiful goal for the Penguins here on a big shot by Mathis. Boy, I love that speed of Carter. He can just feel him. Winds it up and then like a locomotive flying down the wing. We've seen it three separate occasions already in his
Look at
short
that
tenure. And
pass.
there's
Look at that
Ryan Nugent
pass.
flying in. He
My God.
scores!
That
Today
pass from
is the
Crosby was
checkers game where
insane.
grandson and granddad will bond. This is the
I know some of you guys in the comments have said, listen,
incredible
anything
play.
Crosby
Ryan
does,
Nugent makes
that's
it
just how
2-0.
good he is. We're
Here's
saying he
Boudin.
timed this.
And then up into the area behind Rust. Off
Dude,
the
that
wall
pass
he
was
takes it.
incredible. He timed
Goes
it
right
off the
around the top
wall
of the crease, around
to
the
go
left
right up to
boards.
Rust perfectly.
Severson tries to
Maybe.
stop him. Nobody can deny Brian Rust. Not even that goalpost as it just gets in and over the goal
On
line.
that one, yeah,
Matheson
I'd bet on
Carter
Crosby
University. Everybody
doing
diving
that on
in. So the
purpose. Yes.
numbers continue for that top line. With Crosby, Gensel, and Rust, they have been dominant against the Devils. Gensel, of course, coming up a hat trick performance. Look out, this one
No
sinks in.
way.
Wedgwood
No
missed it.
way.
And the Penguins lead it 3-0. Brian Dillon will take it.
Wow. We were just getting the
He's got
bounces,
some
man.
kind of offensive role. And for Wedgwood, he just let the puck play him. And as a second baseman would know, you can't, you cannot let the puck
That's
play you.
terrible
You
on
can't
his
let that.
part. Just like get in front of the
You
puck.
got to keep at least keep the body in front of the
Exactly.
puck. Letang, a
Look
quick
at this
off Carter to
passing.
the middle. Siegenthaler sits for Carter
Carter.
blasting. He
There it is.
scores.
First
Jeff
goal. Nice.
Carter. Welcome to the neighborhood. He's got his first as a
He's been
Penguin.
playing really good so
And
far,
then the
from
puck
my
comes right
standpoint.
back up. Hughes Engels off the
Like, that's
ice.
looking
Doesn't
like it's
even
going to be a
take the
pretty big
minute out.
pickup.
And it comes to Carter.
Especially when we
Steps
get
right into
Malkin
it.
and
It's
Kapanen
enough
back.
for
I
him,
don't know when they're
but it's
supposed to be
enough through
back.
a screen and by
It
the
seems pretty
glove of
soon, though. They're
Wedgwood.
skating.
Maybe a little piece.
As long as they're
Little
back, like, a
piece
week or
off the
two before the
defender there.
playoffs, they
You
can
can
get in some
see
type of
that
rhythm.
puck changed directions off Tennyson. But
Whoa,
there's a
honestly,
degree
how
of
many weeks are
escape
we out? We're
clause.
probably a month
Hughes,
out
he
from the
just didn't
playoffs.
get the puck deep
We
enough.
probably only have like 10 more games.
As much as that may sound, not sound like the way you want to play it, I've got to tell you, if they put nine on the board, the fans would love it.
The old saying, sometimes you just have to play the game that's out there, right?
Here we go.
Right in front, it's
Yeah, actually, I
Walker.
saw
He
this one. I saw this
scores.
one. That was an incredible pass.
Make it 5-0. Teddy Bluger staying
I mean,
on.
how many of these passes we're
The
seeing
Penguins make these plays.
off
Look
the
at this.
boards? Look at this.
Corner dump to a player that
And then
got
a
in
great
behind the
behind the
defense.
back pass. That
Was
was
that
sweet.
pass?
No look.
Wow. Rodriguez, he is feeling it right now. And the goaltender, who already, we saw
Yeah, as
Wedgwood,
much as we're
along
talking
with a
about
goalie
Malkin and
lose his
Kapanen
stick
coming back,
because of
the
one of
role
his
players have
defenders.
been playing really good.
Rodriguez shooting. Puck
Outside of that
loose.
Sabres
Bounces
game.
around. Now scooped up by Zucker. Back to the top for Marino. Evan
We've been on a pretty
Rodriguez.
good run,
Going down
considering
low.
all
He
the
gets it
injuries.
back. He shoots and scores. Evan Rodriguez on the power play.
nothing Pittsburgh.
I gotta see how the Devils almost come back.
He gets the first shot blocked, but it's gonna come back to him. And again, look at him go all the way up to the blue line, time it so that he can go down Main Street, get the puck back from Zucker. And
Devils defense looks like the Penguins defense at times.
Really good job there by Rodriguez.
That's just a bad goal let up by their goalie. So they took out the starter. What's his name? Dell?
Customize and save with Liberty Mutual.
Thank you.
Oh, this game rules.
This unforgettable vacation memory. It didn't actually begin here. This memory began when Mom booked her family some.
So the Devils with a 5-on-3, an opportunity to get on the
board. All right, this might be the start of it.
Fisher winning the faceoff. Hughes slides it over to Butcher.
I mean, if I didn't know that the Devils did kind of come back, I would have thought Jari was going to get a shutout. This would have been his game. Whoa, he's got the throwback. He's got the cage over. Wow. That's like what you'd rock whenever, you know, you're in grade school, middle school, even high school, I guess.
The Jari penalty that is being served by Asterix. Look at the aerial pass.
Does he have a reason for doing that? Does anyone know?
Boy, was that a nice play. Merkel.
He's the captain, so he's got to be popular. I wonder if he's got like a broken nose or something. Because usually hockey players don't do that. Like the professionals, they like either having. It looks like most of them have the visor now. But like a lot of people, even when I was growing up, they wouldn't have the visor. Just roll with nothing.
But then he's got the angle on Sharon Govich. But look, he leans in and uses his big body to fend off Letang. He's looking brilliant in the lineup right now.
Saw Donald Best, congratulations. Picked the click with Mike Matheson on the first goal. So he's got an autograph.
I missed that. It looked like Letang was getting burned on defense again. What else is new?
So the Penguins want to play a safe game, a game where they're getting pucks deep behind the defense of the Devils.
Little Butcher, a tip try right in front, score.
Wow. That looked like Rodriguez scored.
Redirect and it's 6-3.
I don't think that was the devil.
For himself. Take a look at this tip. This puck's going to go wide on the forehand of the blade.
Oh, no. He scored it.
Contained by Dumoulin. Flicks it in deep for Crosby. Rust, broken stick. And now play.
It's a goal.
The whistle had sounded.
Look at that shot. Another Crosby one from a bad angle. Crosby is that good. Wow. What a shot.
Sidney Crosby, 52 points. 50 points for the 14th time in his career.
He's had an amazing year as 87 in all aspects of the game.
Jack Hughes shooting. He scores.
Dude. What is going on?
Hughes on the score sheet. 11 goals tonight.
Show the replay on this. Where's the defense? Look at this pass. Letang, dude. It's Letang's been playing good offensively. I've seen way too many lapses defensively from him. Way too many.
He's fun to watch.
I don't know why we didn't address that during the trade deadline. My God, bro. It's the tale of two halves, I guess you could say.
Nolan Foote has made this a two-goal game.
A lot of young.
It's like it's just how the Penguins are playing early on. It's like these goals are coming way too easy. Like how can you put that on Jari?
Off a turnover is Marion Student East for Janssen shooting, stopped by Jari, tumbling down in the crease.
He's in conversation right now with the official. There is the skate behind the pad.
Yeah, what the hell? Is that a penalty or what? Come on, that's goalie interference.
That would have been goaltender interference. That one would have come.
Will Butcher.
It should have been.
Sails it in off the glove of Jari.
He was going to try to play it, Mears. He was trying to put it down quick and go for the empty cage. That's why he bobbled it.
Almost stopped it there, but didn't. Now it's back in front.
Oh, my God, dude. See, that one's on Jari, I think. Yeah, he was just, what was he doing? He's trying to get the empty net goal.
That would be an easy glove save for a goaltender, so I think he must have other thoughts on his mind. Then he missed the wraparound.
Yeah, that's on Jari, dude. Come on. Like, what is he doing? What do we say about this one? We got the win. Offense looked explosive. And they just started half-assing it in the third period, it looked like. Everywhere, like all around. I don't know about offensively, just because at that stage in the game, you're probably not trying to go all out on offense. You are playing a little bit more of a prevent defense. But Jari let up a goal or two that just shouldn't have been in. The defense was making lapses left and right. Maybe it's a learning lesson. Maybe that's one of the things you could take away from it. So if the Penguins get up, you know, three or four goals in the playoffs, be like, hey, remember what happened in that Devils game? Devils aren't that good. They still almost came back and beat us. Let's not let it happen again. Maybe that's something to take away. But cool to get the dub. We keep on rolling. We're playing pretty decent. I think we got two more with the Devils. So we should win those two. I don't really know what the standings are. Maybe you guys will have to let me know in the comments. I know we're locked into the playoffs. That's the main thing that matters to me. But yeah, that's about it. Buccos game today. Buccos got postponed yesterday. It said for snow. I don't remember seeing snow at all. Today it's snowing. So I would expect maybe today's game to get postponed as well. I think today's game's at 2 o'clock too. So yeah, stay chilling. Hope you guys enjoyed the vid. Peace.